What's good, YouTube? Welcome to the new video on Coach Ed's YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be doing a brand new idea. I had this idea about 2 hours ago. Woke up, was like, fuck it. What's better to make this game more fun than a wheel? So top right, you see a very small wheel. You'll see as it pops up, we have a wheel with every single card in the game. Well, Heady. Well, why do we have that? Well, we're going to spin this wheel 8 times to determine our random deck. Welcome to the stream, Lou. Welcome to the YouTube video as well. Doing a random deck challenge using this wheel. We have one wheel I made with every card in the game and one wheel with every single companion in the game. We'll also randomly choose our Echo. So, let's start off with our Echo, chat. Randomly choosing our Echo. We're going to use the random number generator for the Echo because I didn't take the time to make a wheel because it's only, what, 3, 6, 10 Echoes. So we're going to do a quick random number generator for the Echo. Y'all will see. I won't lie about this. I'll bring it up on the screen. All right, here we go. 1 to 10 for the Echo. Number 6. All right, so we have the 6th Echo. Coming down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Our Echo is Snape, chat. So first, we have chosen the Echo of Snape. Thankful to the RNG. Thank you, RNG. Snape Echo. This could be good. Not going to complain. We're going to start. Actually, we're going to go normal. We're going to start with the cards first. We're going to go 8 spins on the wheel for 8 different cards when you're using this deck. By the way, we have not good levels on non-cards or summons, but hey, make it work, chat. Our first spin on the wheel is going right now. What are we going to get, chat? Let's see. My favorite card in the game. Oh, baby, a triple. Chat. Pew! Yo. For any of you guys who are new here, that is my highest leveled legendary card. So out of all my cards that are not rares and epics that are max, that's my highest level legendary card. So that's a fucking W first spin. We're going to remove that off the wheel, hide that from the wheel. We're going to go back and spin our next choice onto the wheel, nice. Bro. That's a banger first start, bro. That's a banger first start in the chat. All right, let's see if we can get to the next spin on the wheel. Come on, what we got here, chat? Let's see. Incendio, okay. Yo, let me find out that this deck is going to be not bad. If this deck is not terrible, I might take us into a fucking Grandmaster game, except I might get Snape banned, though. Second card, Incendio, level 11 on my deck. Can't complain about the leveling there, but however, this is a pretty sick deck. Opalai, Incendio. We have Snape. Would love to get a Time Turner here. That would be absolutely lit, or Obscurus. Either one of those would be great for me here, but obviously can't make it happen. Okay, so now we're getting a little bit heavy. We're at Thunderstorm, Incendio, and Opalai. So now we're starting to be like, oh, that's a little bit not cool. We're averaging a 5-point-something cost right now with these 3 cards we have, so... Not great. Also, with the Snape Echo, not what you want to see, but we'll live with it. We'll live with it. Going to the next spin, 4th spin onto the wheel. What do we have here, chat? What do we have coming up with us? Portkey. I'll take it. Portkey, if for nothing else, will help even out the cost of this deck for quick cycling. I'll take a Portkey. Where is Portkey? Oh, it's already in my deck. Perfect. Portkey is our 4th card. W. Hey, Portkey helps even it out. Gets our cost down some there. Loved that with the Portkey spin there. We're to the 5th spin onto the wheel. We're gonna get on the 5th spin of the wheel, chat. I would love a Time Turner. I would love Obscurus. Anything that's really good with Snape. Maybe Snitch? Snitch, let's go. When you think about the cost of Snitch with this deck so far, it's not great, but also with the ability for Snitch to give back that MP and movement with Snape, Snitch is a great card. We're absolutely ecstatic to have Snitch there. Like I said, still hoping, praying for a Time Turner for Obscurus. We have 3 spins left on the wheel. So for the deck's not looking terrible, it's just super heavy. What do we got here coming up next? So look at Puppy here, right? This is cool and all. But we have to use spell cards for this. And I guess we have spell cards with... Our spell cards are expensive, so I don't see us getting Puppy early in this game. And that 14 cost, I just... Not a card you want to see there. Coming down to 2 spins left on the wheel. Want something cheap. Broomstick, a Pugno. I would even take a Time Turner just for fucking, because of the fact it's a Snape deck. What do you have next on the wheel? Tebow, okay. For control, I'm not going to be upset with the Tebow card. It could have been worse in terms of cost. It could have been 5, 6, 7. Tebow's at a 4 cost. Not the worst. Is Tebow considered a spell or a summon? Let me see. Let me just check this. Is Tebow considered a spell or a summon, chat? It's considered a spell. Considered a spell? That's lit. That's actually hype for us. Tebow being considered a spell is very hype for us because obviously that's something we need to. So I'm going to move the wheel to this top left here. So we have one card slot left in this deck. We're going to hide Tebow here and spin the last word of that. What are we going to get here? I mean, I guess we'll take Venom. Once again, it's a 4 cost. It is a spell, so it helps with the puppy. This is our deck, our finished deck, chat. We'll go ahead and hide the wheel for 1 second. This is our finished deck with no companions yet. As of now, this is the 8 cards. We have a 5.6 cost on the deck. We do have Snitch to help a little bit out with that, but nothing going to help out too much. We got 3 companion rolls to go here. Let's get these 3 out of our deck here. All right. 3 companion rolls here. Yeah, deck is now very money deck. Very expensive. All right, 3 companion rolls. We love Kevin. Spinning in order. By the way, these are 4 companion order. These are for the order. Would love Kevin first. Okay, we'll take twins. Not a terrible. None of the companions are terrible. I'm not going to be upset about it. You would just love to see Kevin first. Would love to see. I'm not even sure what's going to help out with what we have. Hagrid's going to help out a lot, actually. Hagrid's going to be a really good companion no matter what we have. Help us with health, mid-game, and movement. You know, I think I can make this deck work. I got an idea. I got some plans. I got some thoughts in my head. I got some thought processes going on. I think we can make this deck work, chat. Give me Harry Potter for my last companion. Lottie at 3rd. Okay. You don't love to see Lottie at 3rd, but at the end of the day, it is what it is. It happens. There's our deck, chat. Here's our completed deck with our Snape Echo. Thankful to the wheel, check. This is our spin the wheel deck. 5.6 cost. Opalie, Thunderstorm, Snitch, Puppy, Tebow, Venom, Porky, Incendio with Twins, Hagrid, and Lottie. All right, chat. See if we can make it work. I'm going to be honest. I'm going into a practice duel. I'm not going to lie. This is a practice duel for the first one. So I have no clue what in the absolute I'm going to get myself into. So practice duel to start. If I catch 2 wins in a row in practice duels, we will take this deck into a Grandmaster ranked duel. Wish me luck, chat. I can only hope for so much. In terms of practice duels, I'm not going to hope for a bot here, but if they want to give me a bot that spawns a bunch of spiders for let my Sectum off my Snape deck go crazy, I'll be happy. I'm not going to complain about that. Okay. There's Alejandro. W official. Dobby is always a free off around here. I'm a professional Dobby freer. Do not try this at home, chat. Do not try this at home. I repeat, do not try this deck at home, chat. All right, we're locked in. So probably going to start with a Twins.
I'm about to bust.
Incendio back corner on Alejandro. So we might as well get Thunderstorm up early because it's just him now. Okay, he's got spiders. Looks like a bot deck. Love to see the bot deck, though. We're going to either probably Tebow's here. Declare all of this in front of me. Give me some breathing room. I have Sectum, so it's going to go crazy here.
Let's go!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, we should be able to chill in the back and wait for our Opalie here. As the Snape Echo, we should be able to just handle these stuff pretty handily. Cool. Starting the back with an Opalie. Okay. Being fire may go crazy if we don't have a stop for it. I'm going to just Venom it and then sit back and Sectum. I meant to Porky earlier, but I misclicked. That Porky goes crazy. We're gonna, it's not even Incendio. We're gonna honestly get my snitch down here. Yo, for this being bots, this deck's going crazy, chat. Well-timed Haggard there. Gonna Incendio this. Honestly, didn't need to Incendio that. I'm trying to grab the snitch, but I just don't know how to grab this since I never use snitch. Get my Lottie down. Venom here. Grab my snitch, and then I play Thunderstorm. Dude, we're getting oppressed here, but it's okay. Dude, we need to kill this fucking... this three-headed dog ASAP. W Portkey? I keep forgetting I'm a fucking Snape Echo, so I should like sit near these things and not run away from them. Now we get the oppression, chat. We got a puppy, Thunderstorm, and an Opalisk on this with the Tebows. Yo, this deck is fire, chat. Yo, this deck could fucking compete for sure. Well, they could boot the other side of the map, but I just couldn't. This deck goes crazy, chat. Quick Incendio? Yes, sir. Locked in. Damn, what a poor key. I got my own too, buddy. Bro, poor keyed back to the Incendio. Let's go. Let's go, chat. W in the chat for the first spin the wheel deck. First spin the wheel deck challenge has been complete. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not doing that deck again, bro. We're changing decks. We're changing decks immediately, chat. We're changing decks immediately. We're gonna do the same thing again with the same spin the wheel. One more attempt at this. See if we get a decent deck. That one's just not, yeah, that's just not even. His name without Kevin goes crazy. RNG gives me one. So we have the first Echo on the board, which is Harry Potter. That's probably the worst thing we could have gotten, honestly. Because we need all cheap cards for this to work. Let me reset the wheel. Give me one sec to reset the wheel. Alright, perfect. Just reset both wheels. Alright, we're back. This time, we're going to start with the companions. We're going to start with the companions. We're going to get weird. Go companions first. First companion spin is going to be... McGonagall. Okay. Now, that's good, bro. McGonagall first with Harry. If we can get good cards... this could be good. Can I get a Hagrid second? Ivy? You know, Ivy second is the old meta, chat. If you know, you know. Ivy second is the old meta. And Gwomp. Gwomp third is interesting, but hey, you gotta love it. Gotta love it, chat. All right, let's go. First spin on the cards. Give me low-cost cards. Glacius. Oh, we're off to an amazing start, chat. We're off to an amazing start. Just kidding, we're not. I mean, we are, but we're not. Like, Glacius is good, but it needed to be, I need cheaper cards. I forgot it was Heriac. I was like, Glacius is good, but like, I'm not a Heriac. Cheap cards. Centaur, bro. I hate Centaur personally. That's just me though, chat. I don't like the Centaur card. It's not personally a card that I like to use in the game. It's not a bad card if you have it leveled well. Good strategy, but it's just not for me. And now we get a fucking time turner, bro. Where is this last king spin wheel? Where's this last time wheel? That's how the wheel is. Harry time turner is crazy. I may just not play time turner. Spiders. This deck is worse. This deck is undoubtedly worse than the last one, right? Official said, no centaur hate here. This deck is definitely worse than the last one, right? Apno's not bad, bro. Apno's not bad, bro. Stupefy, finally a card that gets a boost. Did our first card that gets a boost from Harry? Did I pass it? I did. Our first card to get a fucking Harry boost, bro. Just give me something tough. Oh, it could have been Expelliarmus. It could have been Expelliarmus, but it wasn't. I got one 3 MP cost card. We get Opalai again, so like, that's tough. Thank you, Wheel, but like, bro, this is a fucking Harry Potter deck, dude. How am I supposed to make this shit work and win? All right, chat. Lock it in. Quick hydrate. Everybody hydrate, chat. Everyone in the chat, drink your beverages right now, chat. Drink your beverages right now.
Let him cook.
Let me cook for real.
Official Gflow just redeemed Let Him Cook, Gordon Ramsay.
All right, let me cook, chat. Let's go. Harry Potter Echo. Superfires are only a good card, by the way. Let's go. Trust the process, chat. Cornish Pixies. My game froze. It's okay, trust the process. Trust the process, chat. The spiders go crazy. Yep. Bro, he dodged it at the perfect time. McGonagall, don't die. McGonagall died. That's a big ass Glacius, though. Needed that. Like, absolutely needed that. Bludgeon does DPS. Yo, Centaur's going crazy back there, low key. Yo, why is Centaur going crazy? Also, I have Ivy for the next Fiendfire, so I'm locked in. Looks like you can use some help. Watch this. Now we're locked, chat. Now we go. Now we absolutely go. Why is Centaur doing the most damage to all my cards, chat? Bludger does DPS. Gotta kill this fiend fire. Yo, we're yo, this deck is not bad, bro. I'll say this deck's not bad. This deck is lit. This deck is lit, bro. Damn, he just dodged my Glacius. Gotta kill that, bro. Yeah, no, this deck is fire. This deck is fire, bro. This deck is fire, chat. I'm taking this deck into ranked, bro. I'm not taking this deck to ranked. But yo, the spin the wheel decks, 2 for 2, chat. Do we go 3 for 3? Do we attempt to go 3 for 3 in the spin the wheel decks? Yeah, no. Hey, Centaur, I'm sorry.
Let's go!
Centaur, I am sorry for ever talking bad about you. All right, chat, one more attempt of the spin the wheel.
Let him cook.
The RNG, I'll show you for proof. The RNG has given us the number 4. The number 4.
And I want my damn respect, too.
What's the fourth echo, chat? What's the fourth echo? 1, 2, 3. Twins echo. Okay. Because it's twins, we're going to go... Because it's twins, we're going to go with... Yes, sir. Because it's twins echo... We're going to go with, what's it called? We're going to go with companions first on this wheel. All right, chat, companions first. Let's clear the board. 3 companion spins, you know the rules. 3 spins, 3 companions. 3 spins, 3 companions. Fuck. All right, the first one, I'll be getting them out of my deck. Get out of my deck, Ivy. Hermione? I'll take Hermione. Let's go. I mean, none of the companions are that bad unless I get Malfoy gang, for real. So, like, unless it's Malfoy gang, it's not a bad spin, chat. Young Hermione. Yo, Hermione, young Hermione with twins. If we get a bunch of spells, this could go silly. Give me Harry last. Cassandra last. Okay. I don't love it, but I don't hate it. All right. Let's get these card spins going. 8 card spins. I don't hate it. Actually, Cassandra with twins, though, is fire. Cassandra twins is fire. A Pugno. Okay. A Pugno is going to be pretty lit. It's not really going to help young Herm. Actually, we'll give us a little cheaper and stuff, but... A Pugno. Where was that when we needed the cheaper cards the other 2 spins? Like. Okay. Puppy could be good if we get. I'm gonna put Puppy right here. Puppy could be good if we get spells. We need spells, chat. Spell or bust. Prior and Kanto, bro. This deck is literally making itself to be a spell fucking slinger. But we don't have any spells yet, chat. Come on, give me a spell. Spell or bust. Okay, Tebow's technically a spell. Technically a spell. Not the worst. Official said I'm a official. That's crazy, official. Brother. Spiders is not a spell. And it stinks, buddy. It stinks, bro. Come on, spiders. Why, dude? It's always spiders. Thunderstorm. Okay, now we go, chat. Yep, we have our card. This deck could actually, if this was a Hermione deck, bro, this deck could maybe compete. Even with spiders, bro. Give me fucking Niffler. Sidelong. Whoa, I'll take Sidelong.
Nice.
Whoa, I will take the fuck out of Sidelong, bro. Last spell on the board. last spell choice on the board, chat. What's it going to be? Look right up there. Swelling solution. For Cassandra, that's a W, and I guess for Cassandra and for cycling. Okay. A 4.2 cost twins deck. This could actually do some damage. Like, I think we could actually make this deck work. So we use our we cycle spells to get Puppy cheap, Thunderstorm with Hermione, Young Herm to get it cheaper. Yeah, we can definitely cycle with this deck, chat. The only weird thing is it's a twins deck. If this wasn't a twins deck, it wouldn't be bad. No, this deck is not bad at all. This deck right here is not bad at all, chat. Let's see if we can make work with it. See if we can get jiggy with it, chat. See if we can get a little jiggy with low. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Lock in, chat. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Lock it in, chat. This deck can get jiggy with it. Let's go. Twins deck. Thunderstorm is our win condition. Cycle spells quickly to get our puppy up as fast as we can. Have to use Thunderstorm with our Hermione's. Both Hermione's has to be Thunderstorm. Okay, so we cycle Thunderstorm as soon as we can now. Okay, now I wait for Hermione Thunderstorm. So we Hermione double Thunderstorm in 1 second. Double Thunderstorm with Hermione. Beautiful. We honestly might wait in Thunderstorm again. If I have Prior as well, I have no reason not to. I have no reason not to TT again. That should kill Cassandra. Yep, Cassandra's dead. Now we cycle. We're going to try and get our puppy as soon as we can. They already have a puppy. Interesting call. We're going to go spiders and swelling just to make it just a cycle. And just to make the puppy have to, like, individually eat each one of those. We're going to young Hermione back here now, right? Then we should get Thunderstorm off again. And then be able to drop back. Let this just kill the puppy. And then get Thunderstorm again. Because Puppy's taking all the Thunderstorm damage all by itself, so. Now you're in trouble. I'll get you this. Protect Young Herm. No, I tried to save her. Okay. You want my help? Now we throw Cassandra frontline, I think. Or front line. Or my puppy. Or my Pugno. Spiders. Swelling. I'm gonna go crazy now. Yeah, you can't run over there. Can't run over here. All my stuff are here. Gonna Thunderstorm again here. You know, this deck is not bad at all, actually. We're gonna wait to Thunderstorm again here. That should be game there with the double Thunderstorm for game with Hermione. Throw a Tebow's down there. Game, bro. That shit was tough, bro. Hey, that was tough. Hey, that deck was not bad at all, dude. That deck was not bad at all, chat. So, YouTube, we've decided to spin the wheel challenge. We've gone 3 for 3. Practice mode. So, we'll call it what you want. Call it what you will. But at the end of the day, 3 for 3 on the Magic Awakened Spin the Wheel deck. We have made these Spin the Wheels ourselves. The links to both of these wheels will be down below in the description. You guys want to try this out yourself. And I hope you guys enjoy. Happy gaming. Happy Magic Awakened. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. And hope you guys catch guys in the next one. All of these content is filmed live on twitch.tv/coachheads. You guys see it right there. So hope you guys come by for a live stream. And yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace.